I can't believe we can never play with these again, just because they started COVID.